And it's you really have Hickman and Al Ewing, I would say, is the big two writers for Marvel, who, if you want to do something large scale, expansive, that they can take up to years to execute, you give it to those two dudes.
Dude, if there's one thing Hickman knows how to do, it's write a goddamn event. Like, this is his bread and butter.